In its day, it was known as the flood of its generation that broke records. Now it is known as the flood that prepared generations to come. Just 2 years after what was hailed the finest dam in New England, the Sewell Falls Dam was built on the north side of Concord, and it was tested greatly by the extremely heavy rain that lasted for days. 4 to 6 inches of rain combined with the heavy spring snowmelt from the mountains sent the Merrimack River rising to the highest ever recorded at that time. At its height, the power plant took on 12 feet of water, leaving the city almost in complete darkness. Almost all modes of transportation were crippled for days as the railroads, highways, and bridges were all submerged under feet of rushing water for miles at a time. Debris being washed ashore included large timber, sections of buildings, and rowboats, but not sections of the Sewell Falls Dam, which held remarkably well under the heavy torrent of water and debris coming down the river. It was estimated that the power plant nearby was saved from complete destruction by less than a foot. It would take a few days for the floodwaters to recede into their banks and for residents to get the true scope of what happened. Amazingly, the Sewell Falls Dam remained intact until 1984, surviving the floods of 1927, 36, and the hurricane of 38.